So hi everyone, this is Jessica from the Achievement Squad, coming at you with a collectible guide for Rawlings Farm in MX vs ATV Legends. Now it's worth noting there is 100 collectibles in this game across 4 different locations. What I would recommend if you're going to be going after these collectibles is that you progress forward to at least week 111, because this will enable more ramps around the Rawlings Farm area, making it easier to get to the different collectibles that are a bit more hard to reach. I'd also recommend that you upgrade your vehicle to have level 3 parts so that you can gain more speed, jump higher, do things faster. So progressing forward a little bit further in the story is going to help. Other than that, this is relatively straightforward. Just drive through the collectible and you will pick it up. So I've been Jessica from the Achievement Squad. If you find this guide useful, drop us a like, comment, subscribe, and happy hunting. Ooh.